sir. Is there any plan to adopt any?
For me, I think adoption is not only physically. I've already mentioned this. It's about emotionally there as well, and like how the foundation has already adopted children from the martyrs' family. So there's always someone who takes care of them, monitor them throughout the year as well. So obviously, sometimes it's difficult because it's the entire family that needs to accept the child. It's not only you and your wife. It is the entire. Probably the biggest challenge is for the siblings to accept, and then the entire family. But obviously, physical adoption is important, but more importantly is the emotional adoption.
Thank you.
For me, I think adoption is not only physically. I've already mentioned this. It's about emotionally there as well, and like how the foundation has already adopted children from the martyrs' family. So there's always someone who takes care of them, monitor them throughout the year as well. So obviously, sometimes it's difficult because it's the entire family that needs to accept the child. It's not only you and your wife. It is the entire, probably the biggest challenge is for the siblings to accept, and then the entire family. But obviously, physical adoption is important, but more importantly is the emotional adoption.
Thank you.